Them to stop here in Mount Nebo in Moab land, because that time, as I told you, the three kingdoms was. So he came from the south, from Adumite kingdom, until he reached Moab land. Here he stopped waiting until God will allow him to cross to them. But he knew that he will never cross to them. He will die before he will cross.
Yeah.
He died. He came with his friend Joshua. After his death, he buried somewhere on the mountain. We don't know exactly where. They crossed with Joshua. Yeah. Since that time, this mountain inhabited, and a lot of pilgrims coming to visit Mount Nebo. In 2000, they built the monument. They prepared. Yes. So what we will see now, the monument, the museum all around you.